Okay, this is something totally cool that I just found out through a lot of experimentation. If you have an Apple TV hooked to the TV here, MacBook Pro, iPad Pro, and you're all on the same network, what's cool is that you can actually mirror your iPad Pro to the MacBook Pro and to the TV through the Apple TV, all with the QuickTime app. So go here, open QuickTime, go up to the file, put on the new movie recording. Now in here we go. Select this Jake TV is the name of my TV, of my Apple TV. And now if you see a black screen and you see this isn't mirroring it like it's requesting it to, switch the quality from high to maximum or the other way around. And then you see up here, it's telling you, and now with the TV's remote, I'm doing that. So now I've got this. This is now mirrored to the iPad Pro. To the MacBook Pro. Now I'll go over here and do a screen mirroring to, now I'm gonna screen mirror to my Apple TV, which is Jake TV. Okay. And now come back here. Put a high quality. Back to allow, and now you see that on here I'm doing this and I'm opening the weather app. You can see it from back here, and now the weather app is playing on everything. So I'll back it up so that you can see the whole thing. So it's recorded, or it's mirroring this screen onto the MacBook Pro and onto the Apple TV, all three of them, using QuickTime. Pretty cool, huh?